friends, welcome to all of you in this new video. Today, I'm going to explain Monsooner.com reviews. Friends, this is not our website. If you have never ordered anything from this website, then this unbiased review will help you in deciding the answer of this question. Should I buy from it or not? Guys, in case if you have experienced any fraud over this website, then watch this video till end because I'll share the way to get your money back. So stay tuned with us and let's get started. So guys, Monsooner.com is an online site which is dealing with stainless steel ash trays. You can take a look at the exclusive and massive collection of ash trays. And apart from that, you can also view the prices of these offerings which are affordable. Now let's take a look at the payment information. So guys, you can see the mode of payment which is available on this webpage or website is PayPal. And when it comes to the shipping policy, so here you can read the entire information related to shipping, and the standard shipping duration is 6 to 9 business days. Now guys, before going further, I request you all to like this video, share it with your friends and subscribe our channel. This will boost our spirit to make more such informative videos for you. Now let's talk about those important points on which we can judge this website as a scam or legit website. Guys, the website is looking professional with a secure HTTPS connection, which is a good sign. But this factor is not enough to judge its legitimacy, so we need to discuss more factors about this website. And coming to the domain information, the domain name was created on 1st of August 2020 and it is 1 month 6 days old. So guys, this is a newly launched website in the online market. That's why the website may not have too much traffic. Guys, apart from that, the website is not maintained correctly and doesn't look appealing. Now, let's take a look at the About Us section to know more about this website. So here you'll get 4 paragraphs, but guys, no details are available regarding business establishment year, business owner name, photos, brand connection info. These informations are really very important, which shows legitimacy of a website. Apart from that, no info is available regarding the offerings of this website. So guys, this is a bad sign. Now let's take a look at the contact us information. Here you can see a get in touch section at the bottom of the web page, and you'll find email address, phone number and address. But guys, if you check its contact address on Google Maps, you won't find even a word about the store, and that's why it looks like Monsooner is using a fake address. And the email which is given on this page matches with the domain name, which is a good sign. Now guys, let's talk about the social media presence. You can see the site is having 3 social media icons, which are Facebook, Pinterest and Instagram, but these social media icons are not active. Yes, the site has no social media presence. When you will click these social media icons, guys, you'll find nothing. Anyways, let's take a look at the return policy. So guys, the company accepts a return of merchandise within 30 days of the date the item was delivered. Guys, do comment about your thoughts and do comment about your experience in refund or return of the product. It will give benefit to other customers. And when it comes to the customer reviews, guys, we found no reviews about this website as this is a newly launched website. And yes, in the final conclusion, fake contact info, absence on social networking sites, poor design of website, cheap rates led to believers that it is a highly suspicious site and possibly a scam. Guys, if you have ever scammed, then you can get your money back by checking our links in the description area. Do comment your thoughts about this video because we read all your comments over every video. So keep commenting, please like this video, and if you have not subscribed yet, please subscribe our channel today. Be informed, be safe, and thank you.